Any attempt to replicate yokai behavior would be ill-advised.
What's this thing? It was a hot summer day when I encountered something strange.
Elusive must mean puny.
Whatever, dude.
It's a sawtooth stag beetle. According to Bugwiki, Bear caught an insanely large one.
In your face.
Hey, guys.
Huh? Katie.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, you think bugs are just for boys. Well, what'd you catch?
Well, a stag beetle.
Wow, it's just like you, Nate.
What?
It's just so, I don't know, average? Average?
I'll show her average. I'll catch something really cool and weird. I've just gotta go deeper into the woods. What the? Come back, weird bug! This thing. What? Who said that? Okay, this is too weird. What do you mean, feed me? You want me to answer the coin in that thing? Yeah, right, creepy voice. Whatever prize you're selling, I don't want it.
Feed me.
Okay, just shut up.
I'm so hungry, I need to eat.
What's up, my corporeal friend? I am Whisper. At your service. I am a yokai. That thing you humans call a ghost, spirit, or an extra-dimensional being.
Yokai? Never heard of it.
Seriously? The yokai are the mysterious beings that cause strange phenomena. I know, I know. So why was I in the spooky capsule machine? It was 190 years ago when some self-righteous monks declared me a menace to society and locked me in the machine.
They had capsule machines back then?
Never mind the details, Detective. I mean, who knew monks had such a sense of humor? What is important, though, is that you have managed to set me free! And now you and I have entered into a sacred bond. More than a friendship, more than a marriage, I'm forever indebted to you! Where are you going? You don't understand what an honor I'm about to bestow on you.
Yeah, no offense, but I was just looking for some weird bugs. Not a Cracker Jack prize with some annoying ghost in it.
This isn't happening. Huh?
Just give me back my money and I'll be on my way! My money!
Unacceptable!
I want my money back!
So sorry, no refunds. You get what you get and you don't get upset.
Whatever! I'm out of here!
Okay, have a nice day. Wait on me!
What do you want, Yo-kai?
Yo-kai! Just listen, you little ingrate! You are a lucky boy!
Not feeling it.
I happen to come from a tribe of yokai who know how to reward their liberators properly. And I have a gift for you.
Do I get three wishes?
I'm not a genie. I'm a butler, a liaison, a butler slash liaison. But what's important is that I will solve any problems you might have, yokai or otherwise, before you even know it. Imagine the supernatural realm at your fingertips, the power, the glory. I'm going to make you very, very popular. What's wrong with this kid? Now hold on just a minute. You want weird bugs? I can make that happen. Come out, little glow bug. Time to light it up.
That's the one I saw earlier.
Huh? No need to thank me.
It's off of me!
You're welcome. Sorry, little glow bugs. Looks like we have an ingrate on our hands.
Pass attack!
Oh, the humanity!
Gotta tell you, this price stinks. What a day. I just wanted to catch one interesting bug to show Katie. Now I've got this weirdo following me.
Weirdo?
Listen, my parents won't let me have a pet, so...
Pet? Me a pet? I am a yokai, an incredibly powerful spirit. Do your parents have a rule against yokai?
It's not.
Then it's settled.
No way.
Relax, I'm invisible to anyone but you.
You are? I'm home.
Of all the selfish, self-centered...
I'm self-centered? I'm self-centered?
Uh-oh.
This was my last organic
You keep
yogurt.
Telling me I need to eat healthy!
They're fighting.
You know I have a Greek yogurt every
it's
day!
It's not my fault, that stuff's delicious! Yogurt!
I can't believe it. They're fighting over yogurt. Seriously, who fights over yogurt?
Let's see here. Yes, It's her. I knew it.
What? What?
Back to you.
Oh, stop it. You're going to give yourself a hernia.
There's someone else in there?
Of course you can't see her. Not without this.
What's that?
It's the Yo-kai Watch.
What's a Yo-kai Watch?
It enables you to see the Yo-kai. You can stop this fight if you put it on. Go on. Press the button.
Whoa!
Not at me, pointed at them.
What the heck is that thing?
It is, Merelda. It's a yokai who creates tension wherever she goes. She makes the atmosphere for everyone in the room unpleasant and tense, causing conflict and discord.
Let me explain to you.
This is a very common scenario for yokai to create. We like to call it fighting about nothing. Worst case, your parents keep fighting forever.
What?
You're impossible!
Then go!
No!
Yokai are everywhere. You just don't see them. but they influence humans in all kinds of mysterious ways.
How can we get this one to leave?
The only way to stop a yokai is by negotiation or confrontation.
Fine, so go talk to her. I mean, you're the yokai specialist.
Done and done. Just sit back and watch as I solve this problem quickly and gracefully. Hey, Whisper here, kind of wondering, would you mind getting your big blubby butt out of this house and never come back? I've tried everything, but negotiations have broken down.
That was your graceful solution?
I'm all out of ideas, unless, of course, you want me to fight
her. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me go talk to her.
You?
Look, Miss Dismeralda, my mom and dad are actually pretty happy, so could you maybe just leave them alone, please?
Oh. I'm sorry to be such a downer, but I didn't have anywhere else to go, no filter.
What do you mean?
The truth is, I had a fight with my husband, and I stormed off in a huff.
Really? So yokai have silly disputes, too?
There's no dispute. He doesn't love me anymore, no filter.
Well, I'm sure that's not true.
Who could love me?
Sometimes people fight even when they do love each other. My parents fight sometimes, but they're happy. I'm sure you can make up with him if you just talk it out.
Even if I wanted to, I don't know where he is anymore.
Look who I found.
That was fast.
Deez! There you are, Deez. I'm so sorry we had to fight.
I'm guessing that's her husband?
Meet Happy Air, a cheery yokai who emanates warmth and comfort.
Diz, baby.
Dismeralda, who makes everything dark and dreary, is married to Happy Air, who makes everything bright and happy. The two cancel each other out and create normalcy.
Honey.
I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry. It was all my fault.
Let's go home, sweet cake.
Let's get out of here. This place is so depressing, no filter.
Turns out there was one more yogurt hiding behind the milk. So yokai really do exist.
Afraid so. The yokai live in a dimension parallel to the human world. But they often come to the human realm to cause trouble, like they did today. The only thing is, no one can see them but you.
I can't believe it.
Don't worry, Nate. As long as I'm here, you can rest easy. I will protect you from trouble and maybe even make things a little better for you.
Well, to be honest, you weren't much help this time.
Ah! Hey, who gave you the yokai watch, allowing you to see the yokai all around you? Oh, and P.S., it's impossible to ever take it off. Whatever happens from here on out, I can promise you one thing. Your life is never going to be the same.
Yo-kai Watch? What have I gotten myself into? Dude, did you hear? Strange things are going on at this intersection.
What kind of strange things?
Near misses, way more than usual.
Near misses?
Cars almost hitting people.
Hitting people?
But stopping just in time?
Just in time?
That's why it's called a near miss.
Well, shouldn't it be called a near hit? This has got to be the work of a yokai. A truly nefarious one must be inspiriting this intersection.
Inspiriting?
But certainly. It happens all the time. Inspiritings happen when a yokai refuses to leave its place of demise because they cannot accept the fact that they are no longer alive.
Maybe I should just download the audiobook.
What?
What, the yokai wiki? Isn't this kind of cheating?
It's just for reference.
Sure it is.
Moving on. Now, Nate, please go ahead and illuminate the yokai hiding in the darkness with the yokai watch.
Huh? I don't see anything.
Keep searching. You can't see the yokai unless they're hit directly by the light. There it is! That must be the vile monster!
Ah!
the vile monster?
It says here that his name is Jibanyan.
Yeah.
Meow?
Meow!
Meow?
What's happening?
He's inspirited.
Meow? Meow?
Was a close call.
So that explains all these near misses. Looks like Jibanyan has been possessing people and walking into traffic.
What? Can't we stop him?
Negotiation or confrontation?
Meow. Meow.
Meow to you.
Meow.
Meow to you.
Can you guys really see me?
Sorta.
Do you know little Amy?
Ooh.
No, no, no! I'm not ready yet!
Help is available if you have any problems whatsoever. From this guy!
Dude, what the...
We have to stop these near misses, right?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so tell me, why are you doing this anyway?
Meow. When I was alive, my owner Amy took care of me and loved me. My name is Jibanyan Meow, but back then I had another name.
Don't leave us hanging.
It was perfectly suited to my wonderful personality.
Mm-hmm. And the name was?
I forgot!
You forgot your own name?
We used to sleep in bed, on the couch, under the table. Oh, I was so happy back then.
All you did was sleep.
Well, he is a cat.
Until one day... There was no pain. Suddenly, I was a yokai. And that's how I heard Amy say,
I can't believe you let yourself get hit by a truck. You lame cat. Lame cat, lame cat, lame cat.
What a heartless monster!
Loves me. She must have had a good reason to say that.
Like what?
There's gotta be something.
Seems extremely unlikely.
Well, there's one thing I know for sure. Amy wouldn't have said that if I didn't get hit by a car. That's why I train myself every day to become a cat who can defeat any car out there.
But you can't go around inspiriting people. It's dangerous.
I never thought about that. I'll just do it all by myself.
Oh, man!
Car one, cat zero.
Okay, that didn't go as planned. I think I need to stretch first.
It is important to stretch before getting hit by a car.
Okay, I think I got it this time. I am the tiger!
Man, there are a lot of trucks here today.
What was he blathering on about before the truck creamed him?
Eye of the tiger. It's a well-known phrase in the near-miss industry.
Wait, there's an industry for that?
I don't think so.
Once more onto the bridge! No one has to face me! Buzz of Fury! See? It doesn't work if I do it by myself.
Gee, I wonder why you can't stop trucks all by yourself.
Because I'm too lonely.
Huh?
I'm so lonely all the time that when I'm with someone else, I don't feel afraid. That's why I inspirit people. Sorry to be such a troublemaker. I guess I'll just be alone forever.
Wait, Jibanyan.
Yeah?
If you want to, you can inspirit me.
No!
I'd be happy to train with you.
Are you sure?
Why would you do that?
Because I think... It's amazing you're working so hard to win Amy back. Jibanyan, I can tell you must love her very, very much. Let's hang out together. You know, we can be friends. What is this?
A yokai medal! It's a symbol of your friendship with a yokai.
Whoa! We're friends now! Friends forever!
Awesome!
Helpless.